Do you even know why you feel the way you do? When you think of feelings, you think of emotions. There could be many things affecting your emotions on a day-to-day basis. Most of the time, they stem from impulsive thoughts. You find yourself committing and acting out in the form of emotion. Emotion is just energy that you put in motion. So before you put that energy in motion, stop and think about where this energy is stemming from. Meditate and feel where these energy points reside within you. Just because you can't see them physically doesn't mean that they're not there. Just like the air we breathe, breath is the key to feeling these energy points. Sometimes these energy points can be referred to as chakras in Indian doctrine. The energy point I'm focusing on today is the throat energy point, or better known as the throat chakra. Each of your chakras transmits and receives physical, emotional, and spiritual energy. The throat chakra helps you communicate and express your creativity in many different ways, not only verbally. When you're low on energy, it may be harder for you to express yourself creatively and vocalize your ideas that you have within. Colors affect our emotions and spirit on a subtle level. The color for this energy point is blue. It is said to be the energy point to focus on when it comes to recalling dreams and making a connection with your subconscious mind. Through focusing on breathing and concentrating on each energy point, you will find yourself getting over blocks that may have been preventing you from moving forward in life. Peace.